Oh, you get stuck, thank you. And then
also, yeah, do you know how I feel like younger, like, seniors, when Rachel was just telling me about
yeah,
I always just said that, oh, she's only trying the same thing,
yeah,
just like that was very special before, and I said,
yeah,
who did you talk about? Can you just tell me what I've been doing now? Cool, let me, I forgot what you oh, yeah, just play for me.
My beautiful.
Right? Yeah. You have like, especially like, when I have my life, like, I'm okay, but he literally asked you straight for it.
Yeah.
And then, cool, he was like, no, we're not just cool.
And then,
he wasn't asking my mom to get him a jacket, or like, no, you know, the jacket.
Yeah.
Then, my brother, he's in your life.
Yeah. How old is that, like, 12?
He's like 13 or something. Yeah. He was like, every time you're trying to get money, you'll put it to like some bucket. And then he'll put it. He's like, oh no, what are you saying to
me? Mm.
Trying to.
Yes.
Trying to. Where?
Invest.
My brother's got me. He's told me the method. I'm going to invest. And I'm going to get so much money. My mum's like, that's the worst part. We have my uncle Ari there. He must be like the most blunt person, but he's like really funny.
Mm.
I think my mum, they're like when my mum's got like proud of this,
yeah,
like accomplishment. He must be like,
oh, yeah.
He's like, I'm just gonna be a kid. Keep in mind, my mum is like the dumbest person.
Like,
and then I think I'm just gonna be a businessman today. One day I think he's going to grow up and he's going to make so much money. And then I'm going to bed, what do you mean? And he was like, he puts all of his money aside so you can invest. He's going to invest in it. Give him money, I can invest in one penny of that money. I know, Uncle Ali is going to look at this. Like, what is this woman talking about? Like, but recently, the dumbest thing he's done is that that I think he must have given away £80 for a literally ordinary night jacket. Like, it was like, I forgot what it was called. It was like,
literally,
like, Arriva. It's like, I don't remember what it was. Literally, the most ordinary night jacket. It was like, it's literally a long jacket. Keep in mind, this is this one, when I press it.
Yeah.
Here's one. If you press it, it even dents.
It will dent and then it will turn back.
And his shit is so thin. It's literally thinner than this material, thinner than my white t-shirt material. It's so bad. The jacket's so bad. He gave away £80 for it because his friend sold it to him.
Yeah.
His friend sold it to him. And then, like, even if it's not my mum's money, my mum likes to make sure that he spends our money on that.
Yeah.
Like, she hates him when I spend money on, like, I just call them.
Yeah,
like
that's a bad
idea. Yeah. So the jacket, honestly, the jacket is so bad. Like, it's angry. Like, keep in mind, there's 3 rips in the jacket already. There's a rip here. The jacket is battered, and he spent £80 on it from his friend, which is even the worst part because how your friend gonna sell that to you?
Yeah,
and then my mum is like, oh, let's just get this jacket from his sorry.
Yeah.
So then, just one to one. Was it a one to one trade?
How about you? That's a one to one copy.
One to one is like, yeah, obviously it's fake, yeah, but like, but it's so, it looks so real. It's like, no. And I was like, are you joking? Are you joking? He's like, oh, he wants to sell me this for a market windbreaker.
You know, like, it's not
a phone there.
It's not real.
Yeah, it's dry. That's not real.
Might as well just do it.
Thank you.
we were like, that happened like a 7-year-old thing. Not somebody who was. Then he goes,
I got
people that.
I never really could have been that. My brother's husband now, and his boyfriend.
no problem. Look at one motor Woolwich, sir. She's a good person. Woman they call see bawoni hello shegun hello bawoni bawoni wo ka ko ba mi ran kankan ni but Sunday ti se mo ti pe 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 lataro hello mo ni mo fe ko ba mi ran kankan ni but Sunday ti se. Please. Shit.